It was a wet Sunday on Hawaii Island. This video shows the normally dry Waikoloa stream raging from all the recent rain. This footage was shot by Lynn Beitel of Visionary Video at 1:30 p.m. outside of Waimea on Kauai High Road. The National Weather Service says a short wave over the islands will produce enhanced showers over the Big Island through Tuesday morning. More settled weather is expected as the atmosphere becomes drier and more stable by Tuesday night.